UCU women's team has defended her gold medal from the 12th edition of the Eastern Africa University Games at Ndeje University in Luwero after defeating Kampala University 1-0, scored by Bridget Nabisalu.
I am so happy that we've been able to defend this championship. We've been defending champions from way back in 2018 in Dodoma, and I am so happy that we've been able to make it again. One of the things that helped us win this trophy has been teamwork. Teamwork is key. We've been having a few injuries, a few people that are sick, but we managed to use teamwork as our weapon to win this game. That's why you saw some of our players are limping with some knocks, but even with the fact that we had few people on the team, just teamwork has been key. Teamwork, and then since it is a tournament, of course you play like there's no tomorrow. You just give in your best in every game. From our game number one, we knew that every game that we play is a final. That's why we've not even drawn, not even lost a single game, and we won all of them. Even the finals hasn't been so easy, but we gave it our best, and we managed to win.
Today it was not our luck. The luck was not on our side, but we played what we had. We focused, we played, but we didn't convert. We got a penalty towards the end of the second half, but we never converted it. Yeah, but we played as a team. We gave in our all.
In the men's football, Bugema University and IUIU have booked their ticket for the finals that will be played tomorrow. Bugema defeated University Football League champions UMU on penalties 6-5 after goalless draw, while IUIU beat Ndeje University on penalties 5-4 after goalless draw. In the women's category, Ndeje University scooped a gold medal after garnering 8 points in a round-robin format, taking it from defending champions Chambogo, which didn't take part in the women's handball.
All that I prepared for was real, and it has come true, because from the first day, entering residentials, you have injuries here and there. You have to treat them, then make them ready. It requires a lot of process. So here we are, the day has come. I would say we have reaped, and we are happy, and I will thank the Almighty for that. Then secondly, our management, for all the financial support they have given us towards this camp.
Rugby, women handball, badminton, karate, taekwondo, women football are some of the games that have concluded, as most of the other finals are happening tomorrow on Wednesday.